The hackers linked to the Colonial Pipeline attack are no longer in business. The Wall Street Journal reports the ransomware group DarkSide has been down since yesterday. Cybersecurity firms say DarkSide told associates it lost access to the infrastructure used to run its operation and it would be shutting down. Not clear if the United States or any other country played a role in shutting down DarkSide.